guys, and today we're going to be like dressing up different avatars. We're gonna like do different themes and stuff. We're gonna save them all, so we're just gonna like stand here. I think I might actually go in the in the cafe. No, actually, the ice cream place, my favorite place. Alright, where am I gonna do it? Okay, I'm just gonna do it in the middle here. Alright, so we're gonna be dressing up and we're going to like do different outfits, like do different styles. As you can see, I've got a lot, like got all day gym ninja, having first time having class, Lydia nurse, head teacher, mum's work, newborn, high, bad girl, nerdy, having a long day, going out for a walk, school party. Oh my god, so pretty. Mum, sleep, sensible school, save, dino, principal, mum, Billie Eilish, Lady Gaga, hi, frog, slender, and then we've got B. And yeah, we're just gonna do like basically like different styles. We're gonna say do like a B, like I've already done. So we're not gonna do a B. Say we can do like a fox or something else, or a dinosaur like that one, like this here. And then yeah, we're just gonna make different stuff. So let me go to my styles, and I'm just gonna do a more simple one that's like easy to just get out of this one. So I'm never gonna like, I'm gonna Google any style. You won't be able to see it. It'll just be black, I think. Yeah, let me just Google something. Meepcity. Let me just type that in. Just need to go to images. Okay. Didn't come up with much, but there's like a Mickey Mouse one, and yeah, there's not a lot. There's just actual people, just not Meepcity. Okay. I'll just think of my own. So first I'm gonna do like a devil, but like with like the white haired devil kinda. Nah, not this one. Yeah, no, I don't really know. I think I'm gonna do like a white haired one. Say like this one. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Oh wait, no, because at the back you can see the ponytail. Oh no, I'm definitely not doing that. No, because the hair is a different colour. Let me type in white. Oh, there's lots of stuff here, so I think this one. Well, I don't really like how the fringe is popping out. This one, can you see the pony? Kind of. So, nah. This one is probably, yeah, this one is very nice. I don't really like how the fringe is coming out, but it just looks like layered hair, I guess. Yeah, that'll look like layered hair. And it's like popping out. That looks nice. Okay. We're gonna do the hat. So we're being a devil, are we? Yep. Like a white devil, that white, like, after eight devil. Okay. Oh, this white hat. Oh, but I don't like how it's sticking out. There's nothing really from here that's like devil-y, so we're just gonna leave that bit. Okay, let me type in devil in here, see what's the. There's just these red trousers or shorts. I'm gonna type in white. See what there is. Oh no, that's definitely not devil-y, it's just butterflies and stuff. Okay, it's been glitchy, the top. Oh yeah, wait, the top isn't like showing. Why is isn't the top showing? She looks naked. Why is this being glitchy? I'm not wearing a top. Oh, it says I am. Oh, there we go. Need something like plain white to look like the White Devil. I'm not sure it's really gonna work. Like, it's not really gonna look like the White Devil. White Devil. No, not butterflies. I think I'm gonna do the black and white devil maybe, so I'll do black, because black makes more sense as like a devil. If not, then I'm gonna type black and white and see what comes up. Oh, she looks cool. Let me look for other stuff. She also looks cool. Wouldn't say a devil though. Oh yeah, those pants or trousers are a devil-y. I'm saying, I'm being American. I'm English. Okay, I'm gonna do a black top as well. No. Ooh. She looks cool. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this. The happy is not for devils. Okay, so let me just do. I'm gonna do devil. Okay, D. Meh. Where's the meh face? Where's the meh face? Need to find. Oh, there's a different type of meh face. It's a cute meh face. Oh, here it is. Yeah, that looks alright. No glasses. Glasses aren't for devils. Devil. What the hell is this? What? That's not a devil. I'm gonna do creepy. Maybe I'll leave this one or I'll put a mask on. The mask is pretty cute, but I guess devils aren't cute. I'm just gonna keep like this mask actually. Or I'm gonna type in black. Again, no. I don't like this one. Wait, actually, if we do some jewellery like that, it would look like a devil. I'm gonna type in black. Oh, that looks devil-y. Or this. Yeah, this. I'm keeping that. Devil. No. I'm gonna keep that. Okay, we don't really want the umbrella. We don't want the umbrella at all. So this is plus stuff. Let me type in devil. Oh, is this a pride or something? Or is it not? I am lesbian. I'm not. I'm joking. I don't. I am. Yeah, maybe I'll keep those wings actually. Let me just type in devil. No, not keeping that, because I found other stuff. I like this, but then I like this as well, because it's like red and oh yeah, but I'm not being a red devil. Not that, because I'm not a red devil. Black or white? I think black. Okay, I've just got one more stuff we can do. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, so this is the White Devil. Well, I'm not gonna call it that. I think I'm just gonna call it the Ecstatic Devil. Ecstatic Devil. too simple. Yeah, let's go to a simple one that you can easily change out of. Yeah, because I don't know why I would do these weird things. I did this when I was like 8, most of these. So yeah, let's just ignore that. Okay, let's go to one of the hairs. And I think I'm going to do emo. Let me type in emo, see what there is. Don't like that. Emo. I'm gonna try and be like an emo kid on this. No. I'm going to type in black. Oh, there's lots of stuff. What's this? I want to do like, you know, one of those like emo like black hair dudes, and they're like just like I don't know, just clips up and stuff. I can do one of them. Find anything like maybe this. I think it might be the face ruining it, making her look so happy. I'm just gonna stick with this. No, actually no. I'm gonna stick with this. No, I'm not going to stick with it. Okay, this will do. No, something more down. Like this. Yeah, that. Okay, I'm going to do the hat. So we're going to do everything black, because like that's what they do. Anything. No. Not definitely not that, definitely. Or that. What's this? Oh, nothing much, can't see it anyway. I'm not gonna do anything from this one. I'll do something with like chains, you know the one last time I did the aesthetic devil. Can I find it? If not, I'll type in black. Oh, here it is. Yeah. Yes, this is what I wanted. Okay, it doesn't come with a top. She's currently naked. Don't look at her. Oh, that's not even helping. You can't look. I'm still not helping. Yeah, I can't help. Yeah, I'm keeping this. Okay, she can't look happy. She's emo. Like, she needs to look like a, like that sort of. Okay. No. Let me try find something that's like that. Can I type an email? Oh. That's not really email. So I'm just gonna get out of that. Thank you. If not, I'll just stick to that one. I'm going to stick to this one. I like this one. They don't really wear hats or anything, though, do they? I'm not Barbie, so I don't really know what they do. Oh no. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that little plaster. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one. No. This one. Like last time. Oh, I really want this one. And then, oh, I know, I'm gonna do a pride one. A pride one. I really support, I'm really into it. And okay, that's great. This stuff. She looks so cool in it. I think everyone does. I don't really know. I'm whispering to myself. No. Yeah. I don't think there's anything really to do there. So I think this is it. Okay, this is our emo. Let's go back, let's go to outfits, and let's run around. Okay, I'm gonna go to like a busy place, which is in the main bit of the playground, and see people's reactions. Okay, I'm just gonna like go up to people. No one's noticing me. Maybe I turn into a parrot, and then like people notice me more. Okay. No, I don't want to be a kid. No. No. It's not letting me move. Yeah.
We gotta go, mate.
Okay, well, I've got to go anyway, so I'll see you soon. Bye. I'll miss you. See you in the next vid.